I don't play to be a star. I don't play for fame and money. I don't care about success and failure, nor do I care about winning and losing. I play only because this is what I want to do. The moment I am on the field, the things that matters the most is this moment. The now. Now is only time, and here is only place which is beyond expectation. It is only place beyond winning and losing. It is only place beyond success and failure. Most of the people give up just when they are about to succeed. They give up at the last minute of the game, one shot away from winning a touchdown, because they are not living in the now. They are neither carried away by the thoughts of victory or fear of failure. The more you live in the moment, the more your fear of failure will disappear. Success isn't final. Failure isn't final. But giving up lasts forever. It is a courage to continue that counts. So make sure your worst enemy doesn't live between your own two ears. It is not that the will to win that matters. Everyone has that. It is a will to prepare to win that matters. And one thing I know for the surety, that if you give my best to this moment, no matter what happens yesterday, no matter what happens tomorrow, you can look in your mirror with pride. If you play only to play, if you give your best shot, no matter what, the light will shine up on you and God will rejoice in you. You were born to be a player. You were meant to be a hero. This moment is yours.